Alicia likes to use a little bit of the track, but she does drop a little bit in class here this evening on recent runs. She's in the 350, so good money late here. Lucky Onyx to Blue, 460 to 350. Favourite to seven. They're all set. Ready. Racing Spice Secrets moderately away. Lucky Onyx away nicely in the centre. Goes to the lead over Spring Ariac. Another girl. Dig Deep flash the inside. They're followed then by Sound of Bells. Further back in the field then was Cannon Run. Spice Secrets checked out to the tail of the field. Down the back. Lucky Onyx open up and led by five. Another girl. Similar margin then the Sound of Bells. Followed then by Dig Deep flash around that Cannon Run. Spice Secrets is still last coming to the corner. Lucky Onyx three in front. Trying hard in second placing another girl. But Lucky Onyx in front of another girl. The late money's right. Lucky Onyx wins it from another girl. Third, give it the Sound of Bells. A nose in front of a Cannon Run and a nose of Zipping Lola. They're followed by Spy Secrets. That wide box has always been an issue. And trained by Brian Grant. Eight another girls run the second. Neil Bayo. And it's a photo finish for third. I thought five Sound of Bells, and it has, in fact, Barry Campbell. And fourth placing goes to number six, Cannon Run. So it's 4, 8, 5, and 6, standing by for the margin. So the money really come right at the death. They were betting 460 to 350, tab fixed odds as they moved in. And the money was right. She fired to the front and got the money. I just thought she was down a little bit on class on recent failures at Bulleye and Dapdo. And